Hey everybody. So I made this a few hours ago and I am really sad because it has all scrunched super tiny in the middle. Which remember I was like, well, I'm not gonna tilt it. The worst that could happen is it could slide and but I suppose the other thing that happens is that it all kind of pulls inwards. And the beautiful big smash that I had, even these, like the cells all shrunk. So I'm going to do another hammer smash. This time, though, I will be tilting it more for sure. So sad about that one. I will let it finish drying though, because right now it's in between, it's kind of that half like sticky place, but not super thrilled about it. So I'm going to do Prussian blue, neon yellow, and carmine red. The red and the blue are ARTEZA, and the yellow is still this weird brand. Actually, I'm going to switch it out for pink. The red for pink, I think. Well, maybe I'll do red as well. I'll do four. Such a bummer. If you are a control freak, pouring is definitely not the best form of art for you because you can only control it up to a point. Even had I been sitting and babysitting it, by the time I noticed what was happening, I wouldn't have been able to tilt it anyways because it would have been partially dry. So, bummer, bummer. I am spacing them out further. Alrighty, let's give it another go. Tilt. Look, that little area is pretty cool. If I should try enhancing it with a straw.
quilting is always the hardest part. The colors are good. What I now have is this drawn out, which I was trying to avoid, but it's hard to tilt without getting that, especially because there's way too much paint on this. I should have tilted the white off more, and I probably just put more in the puddles than I needed. Neon yellow sure finds a way to stand out, doesn't it? Speed up this tilting. There we go. Tired of waiting around. Okay. It's actually looking pretty good. I wouldn't have thought. Surprise, surprise. I think it's the colors that are making it so cool. Now I'm able to kind of tilt it back up so that kind of centering it a little so it doesn't have as much pull along the side. bright and fun. So this one, I tilted almost all of the paint off, so it should stay like this. So thank you so much for watching, and I will catch y'all next time. Bye.